I'm gonna pray to understand. Give me.
You sure my Carlo ain't gonna get bent out of shape about us selling guns in history?
Last time I checked, this land down here don't belong to him. It belongs to us.
Just saying. Catches wind of it. Drop the hammer.
A lot of people tried to roust us out of here, and not a one of them has ever succeeded. After that kid with Richie, we don't have much choice.
Money's dried up, and this is all we got left. You talk to your cousin?
Him and my nephew both. They're spreading words like folks know if they want guns, they come to us. Heard some fellas from Little Rock are coming down. Want as many shotguns as we can sell.
See, ain't no cause to fret about any of this. Money starts coming in, then we can take out their niggas in the harbor. Make them pay for what they did to rent.
Fuck this, I promise.